on what happened on the 30-minute mark. The North Terrace, the active supporter group for Melbourne Victory, decided to up and go. All 3,000 of them walked out of Etihad Stadium. Now, this is in reaction, not to media reports, but indeed the FFA's lack of appeals process with the banned fans, and indeed a general feeling from active supporter groups that the governing body does not have the supporters' back. That's how they feel at the moment. It's not me making that up. It's not editorialising. That is from them and how they feel. Bozza, what's your reaction to what happened then?
They have every right to do that. They've paid their money. It's a peaceful process. I've said to the FFA and I said to them again, now, please, install a proper, fair appeals process. And remember this as well. You must stand up for your supporters because the fans can do without football, but football cannot do without its fans. That is it. I'm begging you now. This is getting past serious. You've got to do something.
Roots. Bring it down here, okay?
No, I'm not, because the game is going to go.
Yeah.
This is serious. This is the...
I understand completely. I know you're very passionate about it. You've been very good during the week as well, protecting our code and our sport and the fans as well. For me, it's very similar to the players in the field where the game has gone on in leaps and bounds, improved so much, and you know, as much as the game on the field has improved, so is it off the field as well. They're very organised, structured, extremely intelligent, the fans as well, in terms of what they do. They've certainly got a voice. They've got the biggest voice in the game, and they won't go out there. I mean, if they have to support their team, they'll support it. You know, if they've got something that they need to get off their chest, they'll do it. But they'll do it in an organised fashion as well. And in a pretty calm fashion too. We didn't see nothing untoward. It was pretty tidy, but peaceful as well in terms of what they wanted to do. It's a pretty big statement they're making, not just Victory supporters, but a majority of supporters around the competition as well. Interesting that the Adelaide fans also clapped the Victory fans in their stands too.
Well, the whole stadium clapped as well. It hasn't splintered the supporters' groups, which many of them exist within a football club. They all clapped. They all recognise what the North Terrace was doing, and it's free country. I suppose you can do whatever you like. We're off to a break on Hyundai Match Day Saturday. Back to the football. We will talk about that topic a little bit more in depth in the post-game analysis, and indeed what should be a magnificent second half of Melbourne Victory.